Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to show you 5 products under 300 tutorial, as I'm going to use these products to do a complete look. So if you want to see how I got this look, please just keep on watching. First product is from Maybelline. It's BB cream, all-in-one BB cream, and I have it in the shade 02 Radiance. The best part of it is that it got SPF 21 PA++, and you just need a little quantity. You can see. From Maybelline only. It's the brow pencil from Maybelline, and it is just for $2.99, and I have it in the shade brown. It comes in two shades, brown and black, so I have it in the shade brown, and it has two sides. One is the pencil. On the one side there is a pencil to shape your brows, and on the other side you have powder. There's a smudger, and you got powder in this. Okay, so now I'm just going to fill in my brows. One is the Maybelline Colossal Coal in silver, smoke silver, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this on the whole lid. I'm going to smudge it with my fingers to give it a smoky look. You can see it's very easy to blend. I'm going to put it on the lower lash also. I'm going to smudge it a little bit. Third one is from Lakme. It's the 95 matte eyeliner, and it just retails for 250 rupees. One is from the new range of Lakme Enriched Lip Crayon. I have it in the shade Peach Magnet 05, and it's just for 185 rupees. You get 2.2 grams of product. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video.